I like Greek mythology, right? And so like I did a lot of mythology in college, always liked mythology. The Silmarillion, I think, hits that chord for me too, because it reads just like one of my Greek mythology books. Like I could go grab the one off and be like, it reads just like this book. And it really is a mythology of the Lord of the Rings world.